Happy birthday, Suwon. What can I say that I haven't said to you already about how proud I am of you, about just how informed of a man you are, you know, not even despite your trials and all of the hardships that we went through in our youth, but also because of them. You know, you've learned so much from your own experiences and being informed by our experiences and based on, you know, the interactions you've had with other people. And it's just made you a completely empathetic and a real solid guy. So I'm really proud of you. And on this birthday, it's a little bit of a different one. You know, it's like a new, but you know, what isn't changed or hasn't changed is just the depth of love and solid foundation you have with your family, your sisters, that we love you and that we treasure you, we cherish you, and we wish you all the best in everything you do with life, love, work, and hopefully baby in the future.
Greetings from PT. Congrats on your 42nd birthday, Eugene. Have a good one. I'm sure we'll catch up soon.
Hi, Sue. Happy birthday. I knew the day that you were born that you were going to be so special, and you have surpassed my expectations. You're always like my first kid, and if any of my children reach the level of success that you've attained, I would be overjoyed as a mother. So just want to let you know, happy birthday. I am proud of you, and I hope you celebrate all your achievements, because there are so many, including being a great, kind soul. Okay, love you, bye.
Happy birthday, Uncle Eugene. Thank you for always thinking about us. I hope you have a really good day. Sorry I can't make it on Sunday, but I promise to work hard and to get the school stuff done.
Happy birthday, Uncle Eugene. Thank you for all the love and support you showed me through the last year and for watching all of my games on your TV. Love you and have a great birthday.
2, 3.
Happy birthday, Uncle Eugene.
I love you how you put out markers for us.
And I love giving you hugs.
We love you.
Happy birthday, Eugene.
Happy birthday, Eugene. I want you to know that I appreciate that you're so hospitable to us, that you have won us your dog, that you're so close by, and that we can visit you, and that you're welcoming to us, and that you feel welcome in our home, because you are always welcome in our home. So, happy birthday. Look forward to seeing you soon.
Happy birthday, Uncle Boomers. Thanks for always letting us use your house. We love you.
Happy birthday, Uncle Boomers. Thank you for always being such a great uncle, always coming to my games and supporting me. It means a lot to me and my family, and you're the best uncle I could ever have. Love you.
Happy birthday, Uncle Boomers!
Hope to see you soon.
Greetings from Korea. Happy birthday, Eugene.
Whoa, whose birthday is it?
You know, it's Eugene, that tall, skinny virgin from Kenya.
Oh, that Eugene. Oh, hey, happy birthday, Eugene.
Hey, you're lucky to have friends from all across the planet and to have sisters who care so much about you to make this type of content.
Hey, Eugene, we love you. We miss you. Happy birthday. Hope you have a great, great day. Great rest of the year. We miss you. We will see you soon, man.
All right, much love.
Peace.
This is the East Coast Lakers coming to you from the Villages Golf Course.
Aaron.
And Eugene, this is for you. A happy birthday greeting. We are not going to make it long, but just to tell you how we've appreciated watching you grow and develop and how you have done such a good job with my modern metropolis. And now it's all your own. We appreciated seeing you at Christie's birthday celebration when he turned the tables on you, and wish you a happy birthday.
Hi, Boom! Happy birthday! I know this year has been a different one for you, and I just wanted to let you know that We all love you, especially your sisters, and that we'll always be there for you. Thanks for being there for me. I'm glad that after all these years, we could put aside our differences and reconcile and to really be there for each other and have each other's backs. And I hope you know that I have yours always. I'm really proud of you for what you've done with My Modern Met, how you've come so far with it after all these years and keeping it alive, and not just alive, but thriving. And I just want to thank you for that because I love seeing it still around. I love seeing your personality shine through these days, especially through, you know, the little videos that you send us. And I just wish you the best. I love you so much.
Happy birthday, Eugene. I'm sending this message from my Zen garden. Still needs a little bit of work. But I just wanted to say happy birthday. And every year is a new chapter. So I hope this chapter brings you a lot of peace, happiness, good times with your friends and family. And I just want to say, stay humble, because I'm very proud to be your friend, because you're always killing it, man. Excited to make new epic memories with you this year. And I love you, brother. Peace.